fifth day. Vincent's room, 5:30 in the morning. The sun's probably not even up yet.
Hello?
Is this Vincent?
Yeah? Who is...
You know Catherine, right?
Huh?
This is Steve. Catherine's boyfriend.
What? Are you serious?
Damn it! You...
Uh-oh.
Shit.
Lady C's got a boyfriend?
Pain in the ass.
Another one?
How did he get my number? Hold on. Am I the one getting played here? The fuck is going on?
Probably, dude. Either way we look at it, one of the Catherines is not as good as she thinks she is. Well, not as good as we think she is.
You don't want to fuck with me, understand?
I'm sorry.
Oh, I'll fuck with you if I want it.
No, it's not...
Then you two are serious?
Well, no.
Yeah, a little bit.
Just using her.
Look, I'll break things off with her. Okay, I was
planning what do you want, asshole?
In the first place? Really?
Yeah, I mean... I never thought it would end up this way.
This is for your sake as well. You know the difference between right and wrong, right? I'll kill you.
Yeah. Oh, wait, what?
Not if I kill you first, asshole.
Well, this fucking blows.
And now we instinctively have someone else trying to kill us. Lovely.
At least now I can resolve this situation with
him. It's your sweet mop, dude.
He said his name was Steve. In any case, Catherine's gotta agree to break up with me once I tell her about this.
Steve.
One more time to have a talk.
It seems like his problem will be solved. Would it be Steve by any chance? And Vincent has some bandages, likely from the bite marks from Lady C from yesterday, when she said that she'd kill herself or kill Vincent if he was cheating on her. But seems she was cheating on him, actually. And he has bite marks.
I don't know anyone named Steve.
Lovely. 6 o'clock at night.
Really?
What's this about? Why are you bringing up this Steve guy out of the blue?
I got a call this morning. This guy Steve said he's your boyfriend.
Huh? What? He said he was my boyfriend?
Yeah. He called me up, he said... He was Catherine's boyfriend.
Hmm. Well, obviously, someone's got the entirely wrong person.
Huh? But
I told you, it's not me.
Really? Then who is it?
How would I know? Maybe it's some other Catherine you know.
Yeah, like I know a...
Uh-oh. Bombshell.
You really know another Catherine?
Just let me think for a second, please. Was I the one being double-crossed? Well, if she's cheating, then I can cheat too. Both of us can be happy with multiple partners. No. What the hell am I thinking?
Although now my plan to break up.
Yeah, sure, why not? Go for the double.
Is ruined. If she finds out about Catherine now, I am totally fucked. I need to play this off. Hey, wait. Maybe this guy is just one of your lurkers.
Huh? What do you mean?
There's gotta be countless men that have fallen for you, right? Maybe one of them is still trying to get you to fall for him.
In that frock? Of course that would be.
Huh?
God, what am I saying? Anyway, maybe this guy's not even named Steve. He's probably some creeper trying to act slick.
Stop, you're scaring me.
Oh, sorry. You know, let's just drop it.
Hey, you're the one that brought it up.
It can't be. Her cheating on me. That's absurd. No, that's impossible. But can I really say it's
absolutely
impossible?
Hey, are you listening?
Oh, sorry, I kind of zoned out there.
You know, being with you is a real pain sometimes.
Huh? Oh, sorry.
Whatever. I'm going now. See you later.
Yeah. No, wait! You can't come over tonight.
Too late. I've already decided.
Seriously, tonight is not a good time for me. I have really bad diarrhea.
That's so? Well, if you're not feeling well, I guess there's no point in going. Take care.
Can't have much fun if you have diarrhea, that's for sure. It's not fun for anyone involved, really. But if we think back to what the guy with the rooster hair said as well, it does seem more likely that Madam K is the one cheating as well. But then it seems a little... Why would she go out of her way to try and get Vincent to marry her then? Did she start cheating after this? Or prior to finding out she was pregnant? Or maybe she's not pregnant at all, I mean, rather. Whatever.
Meeting new people for work. Plus, she doesn't always choose the best guys.
Stop saying it like I've been cheating all this time.
Ugh, don't you get it? It isn't about length. Jeez, you men are such pigs.
Next time she's here, tell me, man. I want to see her.
Yeah, this wasn't supposed to be a meetup.
Erica can tell you.
Why did it turn out this way?
This all sounds like a huge pain.
Come on, stop being so down. I mean, you don't even know if she's really cheating, right?
Ugh. So, what are you gonna do now?
What else can I do? I have to know. Seriously. I'm just in shock now.
In shock my ass. Even if it's true, you're not innocent either. You're just a selfish pig.
She's right, you know.
I know I'm doing
well. If she's guilty, then we're both guilty, then we can all go to hell together and have a good old merry orgy.
Yet here I am.
Now Vincent's finding himself in her shoes, if you know, actually quite literally Catherine's shoes. Either Catherine's.
So she dumped him?
Yep. People say he's in bad shape. He's looking pretty messed up now. He might not pull out of this. He may even show up on the morning news.
Don't joke about that, man. That's not cool. Anyway, did you hear what happened?
Ah, jeez. This place is getting pretty loud these days.
Hey, it might not just be a rumor. It's like, you know, the dream where you're falling and you'll die if you hit the ground before you wake up. Lately, a lot of customers have been talking about having strange dreams.
That's just stupid. How's anyone supposed to know what dream the dying person had? They're dead. It's just a dream. And real. Right, Vincent?
Maybe he's already
exactly.
dead.
Exactly.
Vince, wake up or you'll die.
Seriously. Is he gonna be okay?
Well, he's breathing, so that's alright.
I'm gonna take a piss.
Yet. We did die a few times, though. a fair few times in that last place. Let's drop a save. And we're back. Easy as that. Been a while since I've been here. Haven't talked to you guys in maybe over a little bit of a week. Then you may be wondering, listen for what I want about. It was just a few days ago that he posted a last video, something like that. Well, there was some traveling that needed to be done, and I couldn't record any Katsura. It was unfortunate. We're back now. Archie doesn't sound too good there. But we'll give Lindsay and Martha a talk. They're eating some pizza.
Would you like to speak to Lindsay? Would you like to speak to Martha?
I believe I've said once before. No.
As a dog, do you see yourself as a cat?
Woof, motherfucker.
This one?
Do you know about ants?
Ants? Like the bug?
I hear they're messengers of witches. They come out of the mouths of the men who wasted away to death.
What? I thought that was just a rumor.
It's 3 days until the time of freedom.
What are you talking about?
3 more days until the time of freedom, Vincent, is pretty open. It's the first time I've ever heard about ants coming out of dead people's mouths and them being messages for witches. I've seen a few ants, actually. Hey, Archie, how you doing?
You don't look so good.
He never does, really.
Todd, my boss, is really annoying, as I'm sure you know. He's always telling stupid jokes, but even at work, he sticks up for my mistakes. Never asked him to do that.
He's a kind man.
He's so stupid, though. He doesn't even know that his wife's sleeping around with another man.
What the hell are you doing that?
I'm horrible. I should just die. I steal, I ruin things, throw them away, and run away. I'm incapable of love.
Did something happen?
What's your mother like?
What? She left when I was in high school. She met another man.
Maybe we're the same, then.
How?
We just wanted to love our mothers. Huh. Let's talk about something else. Don't be so nice to me, or I'll just steal your girlfriend. Get away from me. I'm gonna leave.
I have two. You can have one. I don't need two. Someone else came in, I think. Justin, I believe his name was. I think so. I don't remember. We got a message. 26 messages. Do we always have so many? Oh, we read that last time, I think. The quadrangle. We got a bronze for that, didn't we? Yeah, I think we did. It's all coming back to me now. I don't really want to continue talking to you, but you do have another option to talk to you. I don't really want to talk to Martha and Lindsay again, sir.
There's nothing much changes whether you're alive or dead.
Well, that's one way to look at it. Who's coming in now? And a message as well. Ah. Him. Anna and... Daniel? Damn, I'm getting good at these name drops. 2 messages. Eat your cake and some good medicine. We got a picture from Lady C. And cake from Madam K. Let's go to the bathroom so we can view that picture. Well, hot diggity daffodil, the game capture didn't crash. That's a first. Let's check our phone. Our emails, actually. So let's read Catherine's first, Madam K's. Eat that piece of cake I gave you, or it's going to get stale. I know you couldn't talk much yesterday. I've been busy with work, and it's hard to make time. I might not be able to pick up the phone sometimes. I'll give you a call soon. Reply.
No. Nah. No. Nah. No. Nah.
Seems with this layout of text, seems Vincent is now skeptical of Madame K. Barto. As I found out, Mr. Morgan is the same voice actor as Barto. Forget his name in real life, damn it. But as he said, I think, or was it the Bantam Suits guy, that his wife lied about being pregnant, and he works at Bantam Suits, which is the same place Madame K works. So, seems Vincent maybe picked up on that. Send this message. Well, the woofer's answer was good, but that was apparently not. Here's something that'll make you feel better. Well, is it working, winky face? Oh, sorry for sending the last one while you were at work. I hope I didn't get you in any trouble. Love, heart. Anyway, take care. Love, heart. Whoa, I don't think I've seen that one before. Quite devilish, huh? Let's reply to her. This is Vincent Picks now, please.
No.
Crossing a lot of lines. Nice.
Nah.
My perfect 10, what does that mean?
No. Nah. No.
Yeah, sounds like something a pervert would say. Nice. Send message. Okay, yeah. Vincent agrees. $50,000 still for the space trip. Let's wash our face.
Huh? Are we seeing things?
Oh, I'll get you next time. Tonight's stage is the clock tower. Quit wasting your time and come on over.
What the?
I don't remember what the hell was on the clock tower. I thought it was the baby, but didn't we find that already? Or am I just like a day behind or something? I don't know, who knows? No, I don't think I was. Have we fought the baby before? I'm pretty sure I have, yeah. Confuse, such confuse. Let's sit down. I think Justin stays for a while, so we'll talk to Daniel and Anna first.
What do you want?
Daniel, don't be like that.
You're awful kind to Vincent. Why don't you hook up with him? I can't be with you, right? So everyone wins.
Yeah, it's no use being with a man who will just become somebody else's.
Hey guys.
If you're gonna get hurt, then why did you bring this up? Do you have any idea how I feel when I buy my clothes? I have to save everything I make just to buy handbags and clothes that won't embarrass you when we're seen together. I studied economics and etiquette every day just so I wouldn't embarrass you at an important dinner. But it's all pointless, because no matter how much I better myself, it'll never be good enough for some people.
Anna.
It was inevitable that we'd break up from the beginning. I'm sorry I never let you give me any presents. I had to do something to keep my dignity.
Is that what you really want?
This isn't about what we want or don't want.
Isn't it exactly about what you want and what you don't want? And hey, if Daniel doesn't want her, I'll take her. I'll have three. I'll have a whole harem. Why not? Seems legit. Lady C sent us another message. Forgot her name then, damn it. Hey, is it true that you have a tummy ache? You're not lying to me. Or are you hiding anything from me? Are you... I'm not lying.
No.
Been really tired lately. I want to be with you too. Yeah, well, I am pretty tired, but we'll continue the lying streak.
No. Nah.
Sounds good. Sounds sweet-ish. Alright, Justin, what do you got for us, my man?
Can I tell you the rest of yesterday's story?
Oh, sure. You're up for it.
Can you give me a recap, please?
The ballerina suddenly had many enemies. She started to be harassed.
Ah, yes, thank you.
Eventually, her entire family was killed.
What?
She took her own life after that. It's the truth.
It's done is done.
That's what everyone else says. But it still won't bring her back. Have I told you about that legend? That if you survive, you'll be granted any one wish.
It's just a rumor, right?
It might be a ridiculous fairy tale, but right now, I feel like I've got to believe in something if I'm going to go on. If I'd never written that article, she'd still be alive. I know what my wish would be. I'd change the past, save her. I was such a fool.
But
that's why I'm hung up on this stupid legend. Go ahead and laugh if you like.
It's not funny.
Another message. Oh, geez. So many messages. Someone left. Did something happen? I hope I hope I'm imagining things. Oh, yeah. I'm meeting with a friend tomorrow, so if you want to call me, do it in the afternoon. Aren't you busy with work, too? Try to take it easy, okay? Horses eat hay, Madam K.
No. Nah.
Does it matter? He's starting to sound like a moody teenager.
No. Nah.
Sounds alright. Not sure if that's balancing or if it. What was that? I don't think I've ever seen that bar not move before with a decision to get two in a row that didn't move it. What a conundrum. It seems pardon me, what's his face is left. Who cares about his face? Let's talk to the guys, see what they got going on for themselves. Okay, Yosuke.
Hey, how's Toby doing at work?
He's fine. I can trust him to customize a bike without watching over him.
You should spend more time tinkering with chicks, not bikes.
He needs to hook up with somebody good for him. Someone besides Erica.
You're so good to the little guy. How about sharing some of that love with us?
Yeah, right.
Well, I suppose if I'm having a harem, I can't be picky with who. So you customize bikes for a living, Toby?
Yesterday, I told my mom about Erica.
Huh? Wait, what?
Yeah, I found the one.
You don't say. Well, don't go overboard.
Sure thing.
Aw, seems Toby's really in love with Erica. Well, she is pretty, I suppose. Evil, probably, but oh well.
She talks the big talk now, but Erica had a lot of problems back in the day. Remember that time she was hurt by a relationship and disappeared?
Huh? What happened?
I remember that. You know, people were saying she was dead, but then she just popped up out of nowhere.
I never knew Erica had some trauma like that in her past. But I'll fill every hole in her heart.
I'll fill every hole in her heart.
Hey, I'm serious here. Don't make fun of me.
Think he wants to fill more than the holes in her heart. Hey, Morgan. It's a shame you weren't the newest ghost in the shell movie. I just want to be with you, Vincent. That's all. But you say these things that don't make any sense to me. It worries me. Do you think I'm the bad guy here? The question is, who do you guys think is the bad guy? I know who the bad guy is. And who isn't?
No. Nah.
You're starting to bug me. That seems a little too honest, really. Yeah, that sounds Swedish.
No.
I guess. It's a lot of text there, too. Or have we finally hit rock bottom? Is that why it's not moving? I don't know. I honestly don't. 31 messages. We got like 5 tonight. Who did we talk to last? Orlando, right? I don't know.
Anyway. Catherine isn't cheating on you. Why are you even doubting her?
Because of the guy with the bantam suits, and then there was the other stuff. She lied about the pregnancy, and she stabbed the cake with the fork. And other stuff like that.
I don't even know. You're ignoring your own sins in the first place.
But...
Then why don't you break up?
Huh.
If you're cheating, and you think she's cheating, that's the logical choice.
Dude, don't just sit there getting angry.
I'm not. Sorry. I'm just tired.
Everyone's tired lately, dude. It's alright. But, I would agree with him. Everyone's cheating, you may as well all cheat together and not be together or something like that. Either that, no one's cheating if he's break up. Orlando, what do you got, man?
Sleepies. I think it's time to go home.
Alright, I guess I'll let you guys go, and I'll talk to Morgan over here.
Hey, I've been waiting for you.
Vincent's always drinking.
Because of the incident. The victims are all men who are younger than me. I feel so bad for those young guys. When someone like me is still alive, do you believe in an afterlife?
Well?
Oh, really? If there is an afterlife, that means that death isn't the end of everything. But I want there to be an end. I'm only living now because I have something I need to do.
What's that?
To find the criminal who shot my wife. Kill him with my own hands. My wife is dead, so he'll die. And then I'll die. That's when everything will finally disappear.
Are you thinking of dying?
Well, I'm certainly not good at living. Sorry, but I'm going home. I just came for a little drink before bed.
The way he made it seem earlier in the game, seems like he shot his wife.
Even getting a buzz.
Some bars do water down their beers. I think. I don't fucking know. Oh, hey, boss. You're always here. We'll talk to you last.
My alcohol tolerance is so high that I can't afford to get drunk anymore. Excuse me.
You got mail.
Scrubs. Another message. The mysterious meter. Have you noticed that meter that appears when you make a choice or say something? Hard to miss, right? Vincent's values are always being tested. His state of mind can change the outcome of the plot. The inner monologue he hears when in a pinch will be affected too. Pay attention to what he's saying. That inner monologue. We've seen a few times actually. There's like a dark gradient around the screen. And that time that little bar pops up on the screen, one of the angels or the demons on either side starts dancing, and the voiceover lines change. Depending on, you know, what you're leaning to, or how far even. But, on the fifth day, I think we've already got a pretty fair idea of how things are working with that. Oh, you're dreaming low.
My head hurts. Maybe I've been playing too much Rapunzel.
Hey, I got the top score on that right now. Once I figured out the trick, I got pretty far.
You guys really like that game.
You don't get why it's so fun, eh, Toby boy?
Hey, that's mean.
After I got the hang of it, it's just so addictive.
You're the kind of guy who won't give up till you beat it, huh?
Well, isn't everyone like that?
Well, I don't know.
Yeah, but you and Catherine have been together for a while, right?
Shut up already.
I'm not, though. I like to finish things. Bit of a completionist.
I think it's about time I left.
Alright, seems like everyone's leaving too, Morgan included.
I have to set things straight tomorrow.
Vincent, I'm going home now.
Be careful, Brads.
Right, I'll see you later.
And now we're alone in the bar. It's alright. It's alright. Take a drink.
Oh, you can't drink away this worry. You know the drill. Come into the dream.
Did I just hear something?
In a sense, you could drink away. You could drink yourself to death. Quite literally. That would work. Probably.
What's going on here?
It's not a very good option, though.
I know this is sudden, but here's some trivia for you, as you seem to have finished your glass. It's said that chugging alcohol isn't good for you, but sometimes it's necessary. The cocktail Nikolashka is an example of this. It uses cognac, lemon, coffee, and sugar. But first, you put the lemon, coffee, and sugar in your mouth. Then you take a big swig of cognac. Of course, you can't even talk until you drink it all. It's necessary to chug it. But cognac contains 40% alcohol, so those with low tolerances should not attempt this. And that was the cocktail trivia for tonight.
Like, we needed to know that, really.
Empty? Erica, I need a drink.
You want something else? It's getting pretty late.
We'll have a sake for a change.
Sake.
You got it. Here it is.
Honestly, isn't it a little weird for a bar like this to be selling sake? Though I don't really know. Bar's not really my scene. Going outside is not really my thing either.
Isn't for a while.
Galaxy Jazz and the Greats. Let's sit down up here with everyone else. Boss and Erica are up here. And did you just shift a little bit to your right? I think you did. The bastard. Let's talk to Boss.
And when it comes to choosing a partner, the way men see things can't compare to the way women view it. I hear they even distinguish by smell, too. I wonder. I thought I was a sweet-scented middle-aged man, but Erica just said I have old man smell.
Like I care.
Yeah, anyway. As I was going to say, the hunter in relationships is actually the female. Female moose have males fight each other to win her courtship. When I saw that documentary last night, I was on the edge of tears for the poor husband. Maybe you can't be too careless for too long.
What do you have to say about that, Erica?
You, Johnny, and Orlando have all made women cry.
Well, maybe I have. And maybe Orlando too, but not Johnny.
Not true. He said he told his girlfriend that he has no intention of marrying her. How can a man tell a woman that? It's like saying, I don't love you. If that happened to me, I'd disappear all over again.
Oh, I remember that. You just up and vanished.
Stop saying I vanished. I was crashing at a friend's place. I remember that you guys were all worried sick.
Of course we were. We honestly thought you were dead.
To be young and thoughtless can be forgiven. But if you're an adult...
Stop tormenting yourself all over again.
What do you have to say about that, boss? Or TV? I'm sure the news has something very important to say.
Women are hunting every day for better prey. If you take too long, you might be exchanged for the prey next to you, you know?
When you say the word prey, that actually is probably a good thing.
So you guys really need to learn how a girl's heart works. A girl is always hoping someone will come and sweep them away.
I'd be more convinced if a woman was telling me this.
Ahem, sounds like somebody wants to pay their tab right now.
Whoa, soft spot there. Maybe more than one.
And now, continuing our coverage of the mysterious weakening deaths. Richard Davis, age 30, has been found dead today.
30? Wow. It's even younger than I am.
That's all the updates we have on this story currently. After commercial break, we'll bring you the weather. As always, if we have anything new to report.
There'll be nothing new to report, apart from dead people.
Whew. Wait, can she actually be cheating on me? I can honestly say there's no possibility. I'm covering up my own infidelity. I don't have the right to suspect her.
I know this is sudden, but here is some trivia about Japanese sake, now that you've emptied your sake cup.
Hit us with your best shot.
Japanese sake uses many different words and brand names, but the most commonly used is Masamune. Why has Masamune been such a common name since olden times? Masamune could be a person's name, but the origin actually does not come from a person. An old sake maker found a phrase, Rinzai Seishu. Though spelled differently, Seishu can also mean sake. But the character for Seishu is also read Masamune, and the term stuck. Wait, all this history for a lousy pun? Ugh.
Everything equals a lousy pun.
And that was the trivia for tonight.
Oh, good things anyway. Trivia was good. Indeed. Trivia was good.
Are you all right?
Well, probably not, but I can still drink.
I'm fine.
Let's go with a whiskey.
Whiskey.
Coming right up.
Well, we don't really need to continue drinking anymore. Not sure there's a lot left to be done in here. I think we've done it all for tonight. Doesn't seem Lady C's gonna show up. So let's just go into the nightmare stage.
You're going home? Be really careful, okay?
I won't.
I know.
Don't you think that everyone's acting, I don't know, strange lately? Not just you. I'm getting worried.
Are you worried about those rumors? I mean, you shouldn't get yourself so worked up about that stuff. I don't believe in any of that. We'll see ya.
He doesn't believe in any of it, yet he's still having those nightmares. Sixth day, Vincent's room. 40 past midnight.
You know Catherine, right?
Maybe it's some other Catherine you know.
Honestly, man, I wouldn't be surprised. Always meeting new people for work.
Since ancient times.
We're getting quite high up in this tower now. Maybe even almost the pinnacle. You can sort of see that there. At the very top. Either way, it seems like a far point to climb.
From this point on, your skills will be tested by various puzzles.
They've already been tested.
Bomb blocks are lit when you walk over them, and will damage nearby blocks.
They're fun to work with, though. Still better than the ice,
Where am I this time? There's still more?
A clock tower. Probably shouldn't put bombs on a clock tower. Those brown ones will probably be alright though. Let's get all the coins we can. Gotta get that gold. If we can. I don't know why I pulled three out, but I don't know. But yes, for good luck. Alright, we're doing alright so far, but we've hardly done anything that, you know, require too much effort. It's been pretty simple so far. God, I'm pulling out three for only two steps. I don't know why. Definitely gotta be careful here. We're gonna go really fast. Whoa, easy, sweet, simples. Sure, that'll be right. Oops. I only needed that a little bit. Run right across, sweet beans. Same with you. Oof. It always is so close, I think. We'll take you out. It's slow, but it's a sturdy block. Sturdier than the, oh god, there are ice blocks here too. Of course there would be. Why wouldn't there be? I kind of want that. Yeah, I get them, I get that. Whoa, hey, bud. Hi, bud. My techniques are crazy. And I just made that up when going along.
Alright, I got it.
Wonder what'll happen to that ice block. Oh! Crap! That's really bad for me. Oh yeah, that's pretty bad. We lost the combo, but that's not really a surprise. This is not going abundantly great. Yeah. Alright, I think I've started to screw up now. Maybe not, though. It's not really that gold, but oh well. Oh crap, I forgot that was still there. Gotta move fast, because the bottom is starting to collapse on us. But if we can pull these out in time, we've got some time. And we can get the gold! Yay! God damn, I thought I did the freaking thing right. Apparently I'm an idiot. But we've still got a bit of room to go. Just gotta be fast about it. Sweet beans. It looks good. And we're up. Destroyed half the map of the process, but it's all good. We got up. I think I pulled someone off then. Oh well. We just fell. Not my problem. We'll take that out while we're here. Oh, poop. Don't really have a lot of space. That's unfortunate. What a kerfuffle. Whoops. Punch the mic. get over there. Why that actually worked? That's a bit of a surprise, really. You know that. I don't need it anyway. He keeps doing that little break. That'll be good for me. I don't need him up here anyway.
He sucks.
I should just wait here until he falls. I've gotten quite sadistic in my old age, haven't I? But those guys will actually kill you. I'm pretty certain. Oh, no. Apparently he can still push them. That's good for me. Well, that's a bit unfortunate. But we still got a goal. It's all good. Oops, not that way. That way. There. Bit of extra footing to move. Oh, I needed that. Ugh. Slick, bro. No bugger. We're gonna have to try and get over there. There's not really anything we can do over here, so over here is probably better. There's gold over here, so need all that gold we can get. Didn't mean to run across, but I'm lucky I have the reflexes required. That's a little unfortunate. How did we get out there in the first place again? The one below. We'll go up the long way. As long as we go up, we'll be fine. The combo's looking pretty hot. Pretty hot. Well, normally I would. Just so I don't have to walk on bombs. Oh, oops. Didn't mean to do that. Uh-oh. Pretty dangerous where I'm at right now. Is there a way up here? No, there's not. Use that last block. Oh, bugger. Oh, that's right. It's all fine. It's all good. And we got out! Good as gold. Didn't die once. There was a bit of fiddling around, but we lost a combo a few times, but it might be silver. I hope. Bronze! Damn it, I was on fire! What the hell? I thought we did pretty good. Right. Who's this guy? Who is he?
Questions we're being asked in the confessional are supposed to judge our lives, right?
That's what I've been told. These questions sure are strange.
I feel like I should be picking the right answer, not what I'm honestly feeling. How have you been answering?
I pick what sounds right. Oops.
Try to look like I'm really thinking it over.
Me too. I picked the one that seems more polite. Wait, if everybody takes the goody two-shoes option, aren't we just passing into obscurity? Doesn't that mean I'm going to be considered worthless? We should just stick to being honest from now on.
Yeah, I've been doing both, really. But I just thought that was the correct answer for that situation. But I was apparently wrong.
I wish they were qu-
definite answers, like, when's your birthday?
Hey, I probably forget that. Don't worry about it.
Could it be that voice? It was my wife! You traitor! I'll kill you! That's what she said! I cheated on her, so she cursed me!
Seriously?
I didn't mean to. I mean, she asked me first. I can't believe this is happening to me!
She asked him first. What?
Anna.
Anna. We even said it then.
And climb. But I keep seeing Anna's face. Constantly hurting the one person that I love. Why am I alive? Why was I even born?
Her face wasn't that ugly.
True freedom. That's the only chance I have left.
What is true freedom if not death?
True freedom. That's the only chance I have left.
Yeah, you said that. Alright, let's talk. Well, I don't really need any more strategies, as we were pretty cool last round.
Damn it! There are less of us now. I won't lose. I'll climb for them too.
That's the spirit, bud.
We're all gonna die.
Learning techniques, climbing like there's no tomorrow. Is there really any meaning to life?
Did you know this? Male bees effectively eviscerate themselves when mating with a queen bee. Male praying mantises approach females knowing that they'll be eaten.
Are you trying to say that men only exist just to have sex? That's stupid. Brainy talk.
From a human's point of view, it might be pathetic, but the animal kingdom has its own way of seeing things.
Huh?
He's trying to say that what you live for is all up to you. Smart guys have their own ways to cheer you up.
Animal kingdoms are suicidal.
I see you're safe. Let's talk about our techniques. We've all got to keep climbing.
Sure, why not? We can learn some more things. Try getting that gold instead.
This technique just hit me.
Like a rock.
Timber. If you want to drop an entire wall, leave a supporting block and push out all the rest. Then, push the supporting block, and the wall will all fall down in one piece.
Don't you think it's useful?
Oh, I just had an idea. What do you think of this?
Allow me to explain controlled explosion. Bomb blocks are hazards that turn blocks of armor into cracked blocks.
Good video.
But dark blocks can never become cracked, so use this property to make paths.
That's just inspired. What a great idea.
Oh man, I wish I'd thought of that.
Not bad.
In section 9, you would have thought they would have taught him good things like that. See what you got, please, man.
I'm glad
Morgan.
You're safe. We're almost halfway there. I feel like we can make it if we keep sticking together and talk things through.
Halfway through the night or the game? I think if we talk to that guy again, he'll just give us more techniques. So we've actually talked to everyone here, apart from this dude. But we know what he'll say, he'll just offer us some things, and we don't want it. We want to go for gold, as always. So let's drop a save. And proceed into the confessional. The freedom.
Who is that? Is anyone coming up with these stupid questions?
Who else would be? We haven't seen any other higher power in here just yet. Or anything like that.
Here I am. You in there, buddy?
We can talk once you sit down.
Well, last time you said that, you didn't say anything when I sat down. You were just being a dick.
This is the clock tower. The 6th floor. You're really good. You've been going at a pace of 1 floor per night so far.
Come on, hurry up and ask your question. I want to get this over with tonight.
This is the 8th question. Do you think it's okay to lie, if there's absolutely no chance that they'll find out?
Absolutely no chance? Well...
Which one?
It's not a lie then if they don't find out.
So you choose that one. I see. Do you remember what I told you before? That there is someone who put you here?
Can't be.
Whatever this place is, isn't it a dream?
That's why even the smallest of fears and doubts become magnified here. Remember that.
I think we probably mostly already gathered that, though. That those monsters at the end of the night are what Vincent's truly afraid of. Most men are fine with lying, as long as they don't find out. A little more girls think the same, but it's majority the same. What will honesty get you anyway? Three more floors, I think. Yeah, floors for tonight, I think. Different blast radii.
How brightly they glow will help you figure out which is which.
The bigger ones will pretty much blow up almost the entirety of the place. That's those red flashing ones that you see there. They're pretty fun to use. Pardon me. Gotta stop eating before recording, man. I do want that block, actually, to be honest, but I don't think it's really worth trying to get just yet. I also want that gold. Let's get rid of that. Don't need everything to blow up on me just yet. But it seemed a lot of things will be blowing up anyway. Oh, whoa, what the hell? Well, it's triggering. What a kerfuffle. Get out. Bring the whole lot of them with me. Doesn't really help with my situation, though. I don't think it does, anyway.
Just calm down.
I don't think... it's probably fair to panic right now. I mean, yeah, it's not going... Things are not going great for us. Oh, yep, that's how you die. You just let go. Let it go. Oh, I love it when game crashes. Not the game, the game capture. Oh, I keep saying the game, jeez. Well, we can actually catch it, can't we? I think. Yes, we can. But we gotta be fast about getting back up there, otherwise it'll blow. Don't want... Okay, sweet. Get to blow. Get out of there. Let's utilize the ones that are not bombs first. That seems like it'll be an effective strategy. But I'm an idiot, so... Whoop. I didn't think that was really a technique that was ever shown, but that was actually pretty good. There is a springboard halfway in there. Not sure if you can tell. Yeah, let's go with it. Let's see if we can get it. Oh. Well, it still worked. So I can't really argue with it. Got the job done. Gee, making us use the slow ones.
Right.
Drink much better than that first time. Are they all springboards? They are. But we don't really want what's up there, to be honest. But, instead of actually scaling it, you can just move it. Perfect. Yeah, I am pretty amazing. Someone died.
That map happened.
Two people died then. He's on the other side. Oh, wow. I don't know about this actually anymore. It seems a little sketch. I don't have a whole ton of room either. Let's use this block. We still can't get up. We can go the long way around. It's arguably not that helpful. It's really not helpful actually at all, to be honest. Oh. Forgot I did that actually. Well, that does give us room to get up, so I suppose it wasn't worthless. I'm not really sure what we're supposed to do about that. Just push it. Out of the way. Go. Didn't really help. We're probably a little screwed right now. Oh wow, I thought someone would kill me then.
Lot of meth.
We're probably gonna die. That's not really what I wanted to say. Push all these things out of the way. Hopefully. Oh, I gotta move fast. There we go. Good. Probably the least conventional thing I've ever done, but, well, got us up. Alright. Sounds good. Let's buy that springboard before we grab the gold. Don't want to be near this place when it blows, yeah. Oh, crap. What just happened? Oh. Got an achievable. For making things explode. Out of there. Thought about it long and hard, but I couldn't think of anything. Not the only thing that's long and hard, if you know what I mean. No, I apologize. That's inappropriate. Whoa! Trying to get us killed there, are ya? This way seems like the best idea. Whoops. Forgot how to climb then. Not. Try to utilize the bombs. We'll go up here. Despite the trap, it's probably the best idea. No, wait, never mind. No one wants to appreciate. Yep, that sounds good. Boing, boing, boing. Grab that pillow. Extra life is always good. Ooh, what happened to me then? Oh, that was close. Like, disturbingly close. Still not doing what I thought I was gonna do, though. Don't know why I thought I was gonna do what I wanted. Nothing ever does what I wanted to do. There's not really room anywhere to do what I want to do at the moment. I suppose here is being higher, so it's probably better. App. Damn it, 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 damn it. Gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Oh, damn it. Just make it damn harder for me, why don't you? And I lost my combo since when? Thought I was still doing good. Alright, we got out. Second try, I think. Doing alright. Compared to last time, I think I died like 6 times in the last map. The last night. Another bronze, that's a bit unfortunate. We have the potential to blow things up. We got an achievable, that's good. Very achievable. Alright. Pardon me, I'm just trying to adjust the chords. Oh! Hey! We seen you here before? Wonder who that would possibly be.
Got a lot further to go. Hey.
Huh? That voice. That hair. Never mind.
Yeah, you're definitely not familiar to us at all, are you?
Actually, I think I might know you. Never mind.
It looks a lot like Johnny. There's one of these dudes. What the?
Hey,
take one sheep and two blocks and crush him. Sheep juice. Use some wool as flavoring. Wool.
I don't think he's up for talking. I don't want to be turned into juice.
So was that a technique that he just gave us then?
Fresh pulpy juice from only the precious seed.
That was a pretty good technique, admittedly. You can crush them between blocks by pushing a block into another sheep.
Shining through the windows.
Well, can you see what it looks like outside? Wow.
Well, you can see light, but that's about it, really.
Anna.
But whatever catches your fancy.
Anna.
Can't really see really much outside.
Anna.
Yes, we get you're obsessed with Anna, dude.
So I can reach true freedom. I'm going to climb. For Anna.
Why do people fall in love?
What?
Some people say that you find that romantic spark when you encounter someone who compensates for your own flaws. By doing so, you can find an idealized version of a personality completely opposite to yours through a romantic relationship. In a nutshell, you're trying to get rid of the self you hate through romance.
That actually makes some sense. I do feel like I'm a better person when I'm with Anna. I'm not empty anymore. I'm not the me who can't do anything.
So maybe that's why we fall in love.
to accept who we are and live our lives.
That makes romance seem awfully trivial.
Isn't most things awfully trivial, though?
For Anna.
Oh, you love repeating things, don't you?
What is this dream anyway? They say it's about cheating, but I've never.
I believe it's called a nightmare.
Let's see. So what's really going on?
Have you cheated?
Yeah.
There's a survey saying that 70% of men in relationships cheat. That makes me a minority. But just so you know, 40% of women cheat. It's the truth.
That seems a lot less, to be honest, than I would have thought.
A study claims that people attempt to create relationships resembling those of their pasts. Your childhood relationship with your parents, previous romantic relationships. That's what people are yearning for when they search for love.
Okay, so what?
Huh? I'm sorry.
So then why are you here, dude?
Anyway, not cheating is the best course of action. It's a momentary thrill, but it costs so much more. You know what I mean?
Well, not cheating got you still here anyway, buddy, so it probably didn't help you out too much.
It's coming again tonight, isn't it? Hey, what is it for you?
Different things. Some kind of baby. Hands. Stuff.
Really does vary person to person, huh? In my case, it's my mother. Coming after me. To take me back. To lock me away. I managed to get away that day, but I've been running all this time since then. And now, I don't want to return to that life. I need to keep techniques in my mind. I need to keep running.
Hang in there, man.
Seems quite dark.
I don't want to return to that life. I need to keep techniques in my mind. I need to keep running.
Hang.
Now we're starting to repeat things too.
Around here. You can't always rise to every situation, but you can only fall to the level of your training.
That'll be going ahead.
Wish you luck.
Oh wait, so it's a technique thing. Yeah, sure, why not?
Try this one on for size.
Allow me to explain. Techniques are always helpful. Bombs away. We did that actually. When we wanted to grab the gold, we pushed the bomb away.
After activating a bomb block, if you push the bomb block off an edge before it explodes, the blocks around you will not be damaged.
Well, did that seem useful to you?
That should help. Have you seen this one?
Allow me to explain spring.
Spring.
When you get on a spring block, you can jump upwards 5 blocks. You can move spring blocks, so use this knowledge to propel your skills to new heights.
Nice! You're brilliant!
Alright, what's next?
That sounds pretty useful.
I expect nothing less of you.
Yeah, I sing my praises some more. Alright, I think we've talked to everyone here, including Mushy Mushy Jeep Shoes. Shoot, yeah, Shape Juice, dude. I don't really care for you. You're a bit of a douche. You have enough gold, as is.
I heard all over.
If only it was useful for anything.
This is all a game.
I'd tell you, Vincent. It is all a game. And we're playing it right now. I'm holding the controller in my hands. We got an achievable and all.
Hey.
Mm-hmm.
How many times do I have to tell you? Sit down.
Someone's losing their patience with us. And to answer his question, every single goddamn time.
It seems you're getting used to the machine-based traps as well.
Hey, what's up with those sheep that attacked me?
Ah, yes. There are many sheep like that now. They've lost their sanity. If you lose your mind, all you have left to lose is your life. They don't exist in the real world anymore.
Are you serious?
This is the 9th question. Do you sometimes talk to the TV when you're alone?
I don't think there's anything wrong with that.
Interesting. Oh, yes. you're in the middle of the clock tower stage. From the next section on, your trials will get longer and longer. But you're running out of time.
Then hurry the hell up. I'll get out of here before the night is over.
Very well. I'll take you to the next level.
So it seems the actual knights do have some length to them. You don't have to climb... I mean, story-wise, you don't have to climb the towers. Game capture just crushed. You kill like me. No, I'm joking. In this world, you don't have to climb to the top of each level and escape every night. At least other people seem that way. But Vincent is, because he's determined to get out alive and be the first. So he's clearing as many floors as he can per night. Yeah, a lot of people talk to the TV. Maybe. Fairly much the same. I think there are two more tonight. We can very much see the top of the tower now.
Use the items to your advantage and reach the door before you lose your footing.
Pardon me.
Just let me climb this tower like normal.
That happened a fair bit last time, I'm not gonna lie.
Are you ready?
This is an interesting tower. What am I supposed to do here? I'm already at a kerfuffle! What a kerfuffle. That didn't really help anything, if I'm honest. What on earth do you expect from me, game? I'm just a simple-minded simpleton. I couldn't possibly do this. What the hell was that? That I just saw. It's an ant, jeez. Is that a messenger of the witch? That, Lindsay and Martha told us. Alright, we're still climbing, alright. Oops, don't grab that one. Sure, we'll grab this one. It's prettier. That's right, I'm racist to my blocks. Uh-oh, but it seems I has been rumbled anyway. Yeah. Oh, crap. Oh, you can't go anywhere. So, you know what you do when you can't go anywhere? You fly!
May you rest in peace.
Now's not the time to be dead.
And I say, woof, woof. Hide your Wi-Fi. Good thing they give me a lot of pillows, otherwise that'd probably be game over. Get rid of this ant. Stop delaying this, dude. It's not cool, bro. It's not cool. Last time I pulled. I didn't do that, but you know, that worked too. This will work as well. Give us a lot of extra footing. Whole lot of magic. Yeah, that's one way to do it. Fuck, but I can't get over there now. What the hell? This wasn't a real letter before, man. It's weird. It's freaking weird, man. Not gonna do it this time either. Fucking. I am so fucking dumb. I don't think I have time to do it this way. What the hell is holding it up now? whole lot of magic. That's what's holding that shit up. Alright. Grab these all out. Over that place. I am emotionally and physically exhausted. That was so freaking hard. Oh man. I deserve gold just for beating that. That took everything I had out of me. All motivation, all hope of surviving, completely and utterly destroyed.
And the woman I love is... And I get these nightmares too? It sucks.
Vincent, do you recognize him too, do you, buddy?
I'm gonna throw my back out.
I'm glad you made it up all right.
It's like my hands are just moving on their own now. I don't know how I got so good at climbing this stuff.
Rub it in, Fuzzball.
I can tell. I'm tired. Tired of this life of running.
Hey, hey.
Mother's hands. Always so cold. So cold. She never let me wear clothes. Instead of dragging myself through hell. Maybe it's better just to die here.
Hey, I can't understand what you went through.
I'm sure you don't. And I don't want you to. No, maybe I do. Maybe I wanted someone to understand me. Why is Mother coming back now?
Why did his mother never let him wear clothes?
Damn it.
Why did he go? That's away a disturbing all of a thought.
Where did he go? Hey, shut up. I can hear you.
Sorry. Yeah, I understand. Getting chased around by weird monsters every night.
Well, go. There's another big one waiting to greet you tonight. Well, go. There's another big
one. Bit of an asshole.
So, I think the big one is coming up.
Maybe there's one waiting you too, douche.
Big one. For me, it's my wife, Sophie. I as good as killed her anyway. She has every right to be angry with me. If she's the one who kills me, then I don't mind.
I understand, but...
I should have died when she did anyhow. My death is long overdue. Bye. You better survive, you hear? No matter how many other people you gotta push off.
But...
Sophia.
Hey.
I just realized something, but I don't think I'm at liberty to say right now. Well, I don't think I can say yet. I don't want to spoil anything, but shut up.
That's nice of you.
Hello.
Hello. This guy's come up with several techniques.
Well, we will talk about them, bro.
What kind of man he is. They're not new, but they're all logical and useful. That's the mind of a leader.
I guess my business experience is paying off. It really does feel good to help out others.
Hey, do you feel it?
It will be coming soon. For me, it's myself. It's me in doll form, with holes for my eyes, ears, nose, mouth, and it doesn't even chase me. It's a version of me who doesn't do anything, who can't do anything. I would rather fall into oblivion than have to see that.
Oh, come on.
Anyway, let's try and come up with some techniques. Why don't we exchange some information?
This fucking one doesn't even chase him. Are you shitting me? Oh my gosh. His one doesn't even chase him, and I couldn't even get up the goddamn long stairway. Are you
sure?
Allow me to explain.
Inazuma. When you're climbing a flat wall with three stones in a row, use the pulling out blocks and hanging techniques. If you repeat the same pattern, you can climb in a zigzag without collapsing the wall.
Yeah, thanks for telling me this now.
Oh hey, maybe this is related to your technique.
This is a variation of
Inazuma. Yeah.
You can climb flat walls with four stones in a row in the same way. The technique lies in moving the stone to the side of the wall you'd like to travel up, and creating a...
See? You're quite something. Yes, what an elegant move.
I don't even have the power to bring myself to say it. I just can't bring myself to say it. Screw you all. I'm out. Peace, nerds. Some douchebag or something like that. Not a gargoyle. Oh, I'm so triggered.
It's beginning.
What?
Well, sit down.
He seems a little bit in a brighter mood today. No, whatever.
What little speech you have. Hurry up!
This is the 10th question. If you and your best friend's lover had feelings for each other, would you try to steal them away?
Sure, why not?
Huh? Very well. I've noted it.
Hurry up before I start getting nervous for no reason.
Nervous, huh? I expect that you will be attacked by... something.
Great, that fills me with confidence. I think this is the last one for tonight, right? If it's any harder, and I imagine it will be harder than that last one, I don't think I'm going to be able to handle it all too well. In multiple ways. Oh wow, talking about a slim majority there. Can't stop the hardest. I'd say like, oof. Not a lot of people went with that answer. Yeah, this is the last one for this tonight. The boss fight. Wonder who's gonna be chasing us now. Good, I hate the clock tower. I hate it more than the ice this time around. Probably why I went silent last round.
There is no way.
Oh, it's back. It is a goddamn baby.
Child with chainsaw. Oh, Jesus. Has appeared. It's the killer. Do not die.
It's looking more beautiful than ever. I know, peace nerds. Yeah, that shit him up. What does this one do again for the traps? I don't remember off the top of my head. Again, I pulled out three when I only really needed two. I needed one there and did it again. I needed that crap. Oh well. That's... Hey, what that... Wait. What happened to that ghost? Can I go up? Oh, I can. Sweet beans. That isn't so close to me, though. I guess I really should have used that spring trap. Doing alright. Oh, this is a long one actually, I just realized. But so far it's been pretty generous, I guess. That cuts the entire thing out. That's definitely... What the hell is that?
It has multiple things it does. Could be worse. Could definitely be worse. Not even halfway yet, just yet. I think we're about halfway now. I mean, it's been pretty easy, the actual climbing, so I can't complain too much. As compared to last one, I was like wrecking my brains consistently over how to do it. Whoa! That was a little closer than necessary. I hate you, baby. Go away. Yeah, I know, I am pretty amazing. Let's go up. Whoa! Smooth, smooth. We just need one here, okay. I don't like how it's shaking the ones I'm trying to stand on. It's a bit rude. We may get a goal here. But we got it. We haven't lost our combo, we have an 80 plus combo right now. Gotten almost all the coins, I think, too. It's really something for me. Look, kid, I've told you 800 times now. I'm not your daddy, I never will be. I hate you. You're fucking creepy, dude. I mean, thankfully, the scariness is partly worn off by the fact that I've died so many times in that last place, but hey, we may actually do this. That's a scary thought. You have got to be kidding me! No! Shit! Damn it! We were so close. We were so close. That was the worst. Damn it. We would have gotten a goal. We didn't miss a single. Let's try again. Stay composed. Let's do this. Oh god. This is less than halfway. I didn't think it could affect you like that, if I'm honest. But it can, and it did. Yeah, I doubt we'll be getting that gold, really. Considering how hard last night's was to get. Early last floors was to get. Jeez, my English has just dropped off the face of the earth. Yeah, I remember the right one. Want that goal. Whee! Let's grab this block. It'll come in handy eventually, I imagine. Beans. I don't want to get too close to that thing. I'm still not even fully sure what killed me last time. I imagine it was one of those falling blocks, not the one of those things on the side there. I didn't even fully see. I just realized that, crap, I'm dead now. Still a sore spot for me. Most of the time. I'll die your fire. Le baby. Oh, he's doing stuff down there too. I didn't even realize he had multiple things to fuck me over with. Not sure if crazy or trying to kill me. Oh. Wow, that worked. Nope, 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 nope. I'm out. Peace, nerd. Hallelujah!
Okay. I just opened this.
Second try was good. Second try was good. Maybe it's a silver. Gatling gun in its mouth. Yeah, I feel Spencer on that one.
Did I do it? Hell yeah, I did it! Ha ha! The night is mine! Woohoo!
I needed a drink after that. But we did it. We can breathe a sigh of relief. Bronze. Yep.
Some time now, just to see you again, and I.